from JessJordan33. And today we're gonna be playing the Window Snow Art Challenge. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw out a paper slip, and whatever's on that we have to draw on our fake window panes. And we're gonna spray some snow and then hold it up, and you guys will play along and tell us who won each round and who did the better job. So, ready? Go! The first one is Santa on sleigh.
Yes, I got this! I got this, I got this.
Okay, ready? Whoa! This is like when you're outside and like it's real snow on your window and you like just draw on like your car window or something. I think I'm almost done.
What?
Okay, ready, set, go. This one's mine, and this one's mine. Vote down below who you think did better, and in the polls, I drew Rudolph and two reindeer, and then there's Santa and his bag of presents, and it's nighttime, so I made the moon and the stars.
I did basically the same thing, except for without the nighttime.
So, there you go. Don't forget to vote. All right, let's go on to the next round. What's it gonna be?
Let's see.
Hey, it rhymes. It is a snowflake!
Yes.
All right, this can be open for interpretation because there's many different snowflakes. So, here we go! I'm not very good at drawing, and this makes it even harder.
I'm not good at drawing either.
Really?
Oh, that last round, did you see my last one? I just like trail.
Makes a funny noise. You're not making a funny noise. No cheating!
Yours is like really, really.
We can't look at each other.
Let's see.
Do you guys make paper snowflakes every year? Because we do.
We do sometimes. If we remember.
And do you decorate your like bedrooms and stuff? I drew the most basic snowflake that I could do because I can't get complicated with that kind of stuff. Okay, mine's done. Oh, whoa. Are you just going for it?
Yeah. I don't know what's happening, but it's going. Oh, it's not symmetrical. Okay.
Here's my snowflake.
Here's my. It looks like a cube.
I just ruined mine. Here's my snowflake.
Here's my snowflake. It was going good until I turned it into a cube.
So mine just is like the basic snowflake. It has like little lines.
Mine. It's interesting. Vote for Audrey. That one was not so good.
Next round. Oh,
go ahead.
Okay, this round is gonna be Christmas tree.
Oh, Christmas tree.
Okay,
Christmas tree.
Ready, sweaty guy.
I got this. I'm not gonna fail this one, guys.
I forgot how you draw a Christmas tree.
Oh, I'm gonna fail this one, guys.
Just messed up.
I don't think you can get much worse than mine. I just messed up. I really want to respray, but I can't.
I know, same.
Oh, wow. Just going for it. Okay, I'm done.
I'm really fast at this.
Not me.
Oh.
Oh man.
Ours looks equally bad, it's okay.
Yours is so frothy.
Like, it's we had like the, we had the same idea, like the exact same idea, except yours is a little bit bigger.
Okay, you ready? This one's mine!
Man, I'm really failing at all of these challenges. I don't know why, I just can't draw with snow.
So, my tree, I started off as like, I forgot how to make a Christmas tree, and so it's really pointy at the edges.
Yeah, I messed up on this part right here. As you can tell, it's a little bit, like, wonky on
the star's side. Good, but everything else is So vote below who you think won this round.
I made the skirt to the tree.
Hey, I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
That's that.
That's fun. Do you guys have a fake Christmas tree or a real Christmas tree? Because we always have a fake Christmas tree because some of us are allergic, like me, to real Christmas trees.
Yeah, we've never really had a real Christmas tree, I guess.
Tell me down below, fake or real.
Yeah.
Next round, what is the next thing we have to draw?
Let's see. Oh, I'll draw again.
Oh, oops. Oh, well. I got present.
Yes. Okay, please let me not fail at this. Basic box. Let's see. I'm making mine a 3D box. This is gonna be hard because I'm not good at 3D structures.
Yes,
this makes me so happy. I'm actually kind of doing this one.
I'm so focused on this right now. I'm like really trying to make it good. I don't know how to do like the top though.
This is always the hard part.
I know, I try my best. We only took art class in elementary school.
Yeah.
And then like after school, we did like an after school art program.
So we don't really know much about art.
You guys are really talented though at art. Like our fan wall.
Yeah.
Is looking really good. You guys are skilled. I'm done.
What already?
Yeah. Oh, presents?
No, I just made presents.
Okay. Yay! Ready?
Go! I don't know how well you can see mine.
You can see it.
Woo!
This one's mine. I made 3 presents because I was working on a project in school today and I had to draw presents. And so this is my presents from memory.
And this is what I drew. 1 present.
Ta-da. So, vote below who you think won. I tried to make my 3D, but I don't know how well that turned out.
It was hard, but fun.
Okay, next round. Yeah! Let's see what it is. It is going to be stockings! Oh. Woo! Okay, here we go.
Yes.
Here we go.
Well, a stocking, not stockings. There's a lot to do.
Are you like making your own stocking? Or are you like making like, oh, this is so bad.
I'm making a,
okay, I'm not the only one failing here.
Sorry, mine's really loud.
I'm done.
Mine is for Audrey. Okay.
I failed. I failed.
I didn't make
mine
the dimensions
right. Mine looks like a J!
I didn't make the dimensions right, so it looked a little bit wonky, but you know.
Same.
I should have made this bit a lot taller, but.
Yeah, this round is not that good, but we were really fast.
True.
So mine is the letter A for Audrey's stocking.
And mine is the letter Yay.
Don't forget to vote who you think won. That one was actually pretty hard, but very quick.
Yeah, I know. We're just like, well, can't go back now.
I know. As soon as I started making it, I'm like, oh no.
Messed up too much.
Next round is...
Snow!
Oh, this is the second to last round.
Rudolph!
Yeah!
Okay, I got this.
Do you got this?
Don't got this.
I'm excited to see the approach we take on this. That's not the approach I was going for.
This is a hard one to do.
I love the sound effects.
Wow, wow!
Oh, windy, windy, word, word! I'm doing that on purpose now.
Whoa.
Yours looks so different than mine.
I did a face.
Here is Rudolph! I did just the face.
And I did the entire body.
Yeah, I was not confident enough to do the whole body because I probably would have messed up. So I paid extra special attention to the face details.
Yeah.
And I did like a front point of view. You did a side point of view.
Yeah, I did the side point. It's kind of funny to look through the viewfinder because we're just like little heads like poking out through the side like, hello, yeah. Look at our drawings.
Oh, I think I got that in my hair.
Ooh, wait. I'm gonna do this.
Hello.
Can you see me?
Oh, Jane!
It looks like you just ate snow.
I did not eat it. Don't eat it, kids.
No.
Why'd you steal my potato?
Okay, let's go on to the last round.
Snowman!
Yeah!
Okay, frosty or a regular? That's the trick question here.
Big base, medium base.
Kind of messed up the base.
Tiny bit.
It's okay, he's just a little bit chubby on the middle. I think I'm done.
That was actually, oh wait, I forgot the arms.
You cheated, you looked at mine,
you didn't add in the arms.
I did not look at yours.
Whatever, replay.
That was actually, oh wait, I forgot the arms.
Yay!
Okay, let's show eyes.
Oh, I forgot the scarf. Well, here's my snowman.
Here's my snowman.
Yeah.
Yay!
Woo! I might have made the middle a bit bigger than the bottom. But it's not, you know, it works. My snowman is just chilling. I think it's not bad, but it's not the greatest. I mean, it's pretty good. Yeah, so.
Yay!
All right, so that's it for today's video. We hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, give it a big thumbs up. Also, comment down below who won each round. We'll be looking through the comments, and then, yeah, seeing who won. Also, hit the bell icon if you haven't already to be notified whenever I post a video, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye!
Getting it ready. Oh no.
And spray!
Oh yeah, that's all over me.
Does this come off with clothes?
Me too.